Sunlight dawns on the mist-covered fields of Bapatla village, where the earth is blessed and the fields of harvest are ripe. But there's more than what meets the eye here. In the remote hatchets of Bapatla, there are a multitude of people who are yet to be reached. It's a simple life here for the people of Bapatla, depending mostly on agriculture and other small related trades. The Malankara Catholic Mission has adopted 8 small hatchets in and around Bapatla, where education, health, and better living conditions are the need of the hour. Since 2016, the missions of the Exarchate have made headway into providing a better lifestyle for the village folk. Pastor Vijay in Bapatla says that the village is steeped in poverty in every sense of the way, economically, socially, and even spiritually.
Praise the Lord. How are you?
Good Pastor morning. Vijay? Praise the Lord, Father.
Yeah. First of all, Pastor, how many families you have in this village?
In this village, we have 2,500 families.
Okay.
Very big village.
Okay. What do you want to do in this village? How are you planning out the mission? Which are the problems that you face here?
In this village, we have to develop through our Malankara mission.
Yeah.
All village people going for daily wages. There is no hope for them. For example, there is no hospital. We have to go very long distance. Also, there is no proper housing facility.
How do you expect assistance from others, and what kind of help you need from the benefactors?
First, we have to teach spiritual way. After that, what they need, we have to do.
So we pray that the Almighty God give you everything what you need, and we are there with you. Thank you very much, Pastor Vijay.
Thank you, God Father. Bless.
Going deeper into the village as the day begins, we see glimpses of children in school uniforms making their way to a certain place. The thing is, there is no nearby affordable schooling for several kilometers, and that's where the Malankara Catholic Mission comes in. At the mission center, children are provided with quality education, as well as nourishment and transport facilities.
We started the school here to develop the education level in this village, because in this village there is no good English medium school. Children going to outside and studying and paying so much fees and donation, and they have to travel so much. So now we started school, and we have 12 children in this first year. Now we have a teacher and a caretaker. So this we started the school in the name Malankara Catholic English Medium School. Now we can see that the parents and village people encouraging us to start the first standard and more. So it is a very good opportunity to the children to grow in education and to get the good jobs. So all are encouraging us. So next year there is so many children waiting for the first standard. We are hoping of that a good school can start here and continue it in a Malankara Catholic Church, Pune, Exarchate.
Also part of the mission is Father Stephen, who believes that there is much needed to be done here.
And there are many people whom we can do the help in other ways. But for that, we need some resources, we need a human resource, we need financial support. But now and then, and regularly, our uncles, our fathers from Exarchate, from Bombay, Pune, Chennai, they are coming and supporting us. But for a a constant growth if we want to do. We need other cooperation and support from our people, their presence. They can come and do the ministry here, they can stay here. The mindset of this area people are very receptive. But the hospitality is very nice.
However, the mission doesn't stop here. Another wing of the mission engages in empowering the womenfolk of the village. Self-help groups have been set in motion to provide economic stability. In addition, soap making and chili powder making is being taught as a trade skill. The goal here is to teach them the importance of setting aside a small contribution for their future. Even as nightfall draws near, the day is not yet over at Bapatla village. You can hear children scurrying to the mission compound. These night study sessions are an all-inclusive gathering of children of different ages, all with the goal of studying for a better future. Come rain or thunder, even through power cuts, they pour their heads into these books. The night air is filled with voices of determination. And finally, as the day draws to a close, the mission compound opens its doors once more, as the church, as a place of communion and holy surrender. So ends another day in the lives of the Malankara Catholic Mission in Bapatla village. And not only in Bapatla, but throughout the territories of the Exarchate of Saint Ephrem, Khadki, Pune, there are so many other missions and villages under the care of the parishes, all looking for the same better light, better life, better joy, better education, better living conditions, better hope, better health, better empowerment, and most of all, they seek the touch of God.
In our missionary endeavor, we need your support. You have to pray for the success of the mission. You have to cooperate with us. You can visit the mission stations sometimes and encourage the local people as well as the missionaries. We need also your financial support, because only with finances we can implement the projects and our dreams. For all this, we need your support. When you do something to the least of our brethren, Jesus has said, it is done for him. And therefore, you can expect great rewards, especially the blessings of the Lord, for your generous support to the mission. God bless you. Thank you. And you are welcome to our mission.
And whom shall I send? who will go on my behalf.